It wasn't mandatory to go topless. It was highly encouraged. Some still didn't want to play nice. First time around, it's going to be Brad Rouse showing the way. Adam Leslie in second. Here comes Dylan Davidson. Dylan looking underneath the 93 of Rob Sauter. He will move into the position number three. And Rob Sauter to fourth. Taking the roofs off does take away a little bit of the handling on these race cars. They're in off the turn. Rouse off the 1.8 Dylan Davidson. In the 3 and 4, Rouse starting to open up the advantage halfway inside.
Turn number three.
checkered flag heat win for James Michael Friesen. Second.